Today, we're going to learn the Hammer Fist song. So the Hammer Fist song goes to London Bridge is Falling Down. So let's sing London Bridge is Falling Down. Are you guys ready? Ready, set, go. London Bridge is falling down, falling down, falling down. London Bridge is falling down, my fair lady. Okay, so now we're going to teach you what's called the hammer fist. So what are those little bugs that fly around in the summertime and they blink? What are they called? Oh, somebody said it, a firefly. You're right, also called the lightning bug. So what we're going to do is we're going to catch a lightning bug. So everybody look around and catch your lightning bug. Oh, I got mine. Now, we don't want to squeeze it. We don't want to hurt it, but I want to make sure that it's okay. So everybody look inside this hole right here. Hi, Mr. Lightning Bug. Can you see the lightning bug? Awesome. So now what we're going to do is look at our hand while the lightning bug is safe and warm inside. Everybody look at your hand. So when your hand is like this, this is called a fist. When your hand is open, it's your hand. So everybody say hand. Good. Everybody say fist. Awesome. So now let your lightning bug go. And this is how you do your hammer fist. So let's pretend like we're hammering. Everybody pretend like you have a hammer and you're hammering. So everybody go like this, just like that. So that's the way we do our hammer fist. So everybody, let's put our hammer down. Everybody, let's do our ready stance. Step one foot back, bend your knees, hands up by your ears, ready stance. Everybody go, ayah! Awesome, let's do the hammer fist song. It sounds like London Bridge is falling down. One hand like this, ready, set, go. Hammer fist is coming down, coming down, coming down. Hammer fist is coming down. Now yell, ayah! Good job. Let's try it with the other hand. So everybody switch your feet. One foot back, bend your knees, hands by your ears. Everybody go, ayah! Good. Ready? One hand like this, other hand like this. Ready, set, go. Hammer fist is coming down, coming down, coming down. Hammer fist is coming down. Now yell, ayah! Good job. Now if your mom or dad or somebody at home is around, maybe you can practice doing a hammer fist on a couch cushion. Maybe you can practice doing a hammer fist on a pillow. Does that mean that we practice doing a hammer fist on somebody else, like our friends or our moms and dads or our dogs and cats? Or do we only practice on a pillow or on a karate pad or on a couch? All right, good job today, everyone. High five.